Welcome everybody to another video Finch in Greece Reloaded. Today we will talk about the famous Hermione, the daughter of Menelaus and Helen of Troy, as well as the daughter-in-law of Achilles. By the way, if you like the video, please hit the like button and subscribe to our channel so to stay tuned for upcoming videos. In Greek mythology, Hermione was the only child of King Menelaus of Sparta and his wife, Helen of Troy. Prior to the Trojan War, Hermione was betrothed by Tyndareus, her grandfather, to her cousin Orestes, son of her uncle Agamemnon. She was just 9 years old when Paris, son of the Trojan king Priam, arrived to abduct her mother Helen. However, during the Trojan War, Menelaus promised her to Neoptolemus, also known as Pyrrhus, son of Achilles. Historical sources disagree over whether such a duel promised actually occurred. For example, Euripides has Orestes say, "Because, in fact, you were rightfully mine from a long time ago. Your father has promised you to me before he left for Troy, but then, the liar that he is, when he got to Troy, he offered you to Neoptolemus, your present husband, if he, in return, captured the city." Andromache 969. Ovid, though, seems to confirm this earlier betrothal. "You can perfectly hide a lie in between two truths. Tyndareus gave me to you, he, my ancestor, heavy with experience and years. The grandfather decided for the grandchild, but Menelaus, my father, made a promise of me, unaware of this act." Heroides 8.31. This statement implying that her grandfather Tyndareus had betrothed her already when her father, Menelaus, then betrothed her to a new suitor, unaware of the previous promise of Hermione's hand in marriage made by her grandfather. Regardless, 10 years after the end of the Trojan War, Neoptolemus claimed Hermione as his wife. Their marriage is mentioned in Book 4 of the Odyssey when Telemachus, son of Odysseus, visits Sparta and meets Helen Menelaus. Shortly after settling into the domestic life, however, conflict arose between Hermione and Andromache, widow of Hector, prince of Troy and elder brother of Paris, the concubine Neoptolemus had obtained as a prize after the sack of Troy. Hermione blamed Andromache for her inability to become pregnant, claiming that she was casting spells on her to keep her barren. She asked her father to kill Andromache while Neoptolemus was away at war. Specifically, Neoptolemus traveled to Delphi in order to exact vengeance against Apollo for having caused his father's death, only to be shot down by the god's arrow. So, when Hermione's father chose not to go through with the murder and Neoptolemus dead, Hermione fled from Epirus with her cousin Orestes. Hermione and Orestes were married and she gave birth to his heir Tisamenos. The myths do not mention Hermione after that, though it is said that Orestes later married his half-sister Erigone, daughter of Clytemnestra and Aegisthus, who was Orestes' second cousin. Let us finish with the following saying: "Everything in excess is opposed to nature." Hippocrates. That being said, remember guys to hit the like button and to subscribe to our channel, it would help us a lot. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for upcoming videos.